I don't know where this will all lead, but the one thing I do know is I'm the Avatar.
The story of Avatar is an epic fantasy set in a world inspired by Asian folklore and legend. And the people of this world can manipulate the four classic elements in a process called bending.
There are four nations, the Air Nomads, the Fire Nation, the Earth Kingdom, and the Water Tribe.
The four nations used to live in harmony, but everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
Have I not led us to the brink of bringing the entire world under one rule? Our rule.
Innocent people are gonna die.
That's what it means to fight a war.
And the only person that could stop them is the Avatar.
Where is the Avatar?
The Avatar? If you've seen him around, he's the little bald kid with the arrow.
It's me. The one person who can master all four elements.
And it's his responsibility to stop the Fire Nation from conquering the world.
Because of everything that the world has gone through, Aang is just a beacon of hope.
If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
The cast looks like you pulled them straight out of the original.
My name's Gordon Cormier, and I'm gonna be playing Aang. He's a fun-loving 12-year-old who has a responsibility that he doesn't really want. How am I supposed to figure out how to save the world?
But imagine what'll happen if you don't even try.
My name is Gaundio, and I play Katara. She's a beginner waterbender, and she will fight to the ends of the earth for the people that she cares about.
We do have a duty, and it's to protect Aang.
My name is Ian Owsley, and I will be playing Gran-Gran. No, I'm just kidding. I'm playing Sokka. He's given this responsibility by his father to protect his village, and he learns that you don't have to be a warrior to be a hero.
I am Prince Zuko. I'll burn this place to the ground.
My name is Dallas Liu, and I am playing Zuko. He is on the search for the Avatar.
You're an enemy of the Fire Nation.
He is just trying to fight for his father's attention and his approval, but his uncle, he's the only person that stuck by his side.
My name is Paul Sun-Hyung Lee, and I play Uncle Iroh on the show. He is a very complex character. He treats Zuko like his son.
Have you got a plan yet?
The plan is to go in and capture the Avatar once and for all.
So no plan?
I'm working on it, Uncle.
Having a predominantly Asian group of people both in front of and behind the camera is significant.
For the longest time as an actor of color, you don't get opportunities to play in these kinds of franchises. You have no idea how important that is and how many more voices people will find because of this.
Here we go, ready?
Rolling.
And up!
I hope that fans say this is the live action adaptation that we've always wanted.
Appa! Yippee!
Shooting this show has been the most memorable experience of my life.
It's not the power inside. What matters is the heart.
It's coming out of a place of love for who these people are that we're playing.
It just felt surreal getting to work with people who are so passionate about this project and really doing it justice.
We didn't make something that sort of alluded to it, but only took the title.
We made Avatar The Last Airbender.
The world is on fire. People are dying.
There's a whole new generation of fans waiting to be introduced to this incredible world.
I'm gonna save the world with my friends. Time to fight.